A monster is coming.
I'm hungry, said Baby Bug.
Mama Bug smiled and gave Baby Bug a leaf.
You eat like a monster, she said.
Inchworm heard Mama Bug say monster, so he cried, monster, and for your lives. Inchworm tried to hide, but his bottom stuck out.
When Toad hopped by, he said, Inchworm, is that you? Inchworm said, shh, I'm hiding. A monster is coming.
Oh no, said Toad, a horrible monster. Leap for your lives. Toad tried to hide too, but his head stuck out.
Mouse ran by with a mouth full of seeds. She said, Toad, what are you doing? I'm hiding from a horrible monster, said Toad.
Oh no, said Mouse, a hairy, horrible monster? Scamper for your lives. Mouse tried to hide too, but her tail stuck out. Rabbit tripped on Mouse's heel.
Oops, Mouse, what is wrong? Said Rabbit.
Mouse said, it is awful, Rabbit. A hairy, horrible monster is coming.
Rabbit said, oh my goodness, a huge, hairy, horrible monster, hop for your lives.
Poor Rabbit tried to hide, but his ears stuck out.
Fox said, what is going on around here? Why is everyone hiding?
Rabbit said, Fox, don't you know a huge, hairy, horrible monster is coming?
Help me, yelled Fox. A hungry, huge, hairy, horrible monster is coming. And he dived in a hole.
Baby Bug was chewing a leaf. She said, hey, why is everyone hiding? A monster is coming, said Fox and Rabbit and Mouse and Toad and Inchworm. Fly for your life.
Baby Bug looked this way and that. She said, I don't see a monster, but I'm so hungry I could eat a monster.
Inchworm heard Baby Bug say, eat a monster, he shouted.
Have you heard? Baby Bug ate the monster. Hooray for Baby Bug, everyone cried.
Baby Bug was glad she was a hero, but talk about eating always made her hungry. Mama Bug smiled and gave Baby Bug another leaf.
The end. Please like and subscribe. See you next time.